Hello. Here it's equine trimmer here again. So I bought more of these so I could show the DIY video I'm gonna make with these. And these are $150 each. And I do have a naked spot on my tree perfectly for it. So I'm gonna make one for my grandparents later. So I'm saving one Christmas ball. Put it away. I have two strings here. So this one will be the demon possession symbol for supernatural, because I have a little tiny supernatural tree for me in my room this year. So I'm making the demon possession symbol. I have to print it off. But for now, what I was actually thinking is I'm gonna glitter one of the sides gold. And then I'm gonna come back with another video. So there will be bits and pieces of the video that I need to edit in a video editor. If anyone knows a great video editor, because I normally use iMovie, but that did not work. And I do have a new laptop without a video editor. I recently got a new laptop, but that's a different story. This glitter I'm using for my grandparents. So this glitter right here is gonna be used up. Don't you worry about it. Do we need a cup? I think we really need a cup. Is that too big? Alright, let's use this tiny penguin mug. So here's my little penguin mug. It does have tea inside.
Back in 1825, Sam Nicole made a special gun.
So now I have this gun to kill anything. And then modpodge. So I'm gonna glue.
The cult is gone, and it seems pretty damn likely that the demon is behind all of this.
So this is gold glitter that I have right here. It's the small kind, so I was thinking gold possession.
If it was like this, you gotta put your own photo into the mix, right?
I know all about you, Damian Chester.
I'm looking for the best and brightest.
I'm Sam.
I'm Jake.
This is a competition. Only one of you crazy kids is
going to
make it out of here alive.
Maybe I'll use this dark blue.
You're tough.
For the
smart,
front of the empty possession. So this is what I do. I'm going to, since cast is blue or something, I'm not painting the empty possession symbol yet, as you know. So I'm going to put the blue glitter or... What would work better? Because I do have to paint the empty possession symbol on, so I don't know. Maybe I'll do this blue, or blue that looks like angel grace. I don't have glow in the dark glue. I wish I did. I wish I could find something that glows in the dark, but it's not Halloween, so they don't have in my Dollarama. At least I know they don't have my Dollarama here. I did want to pick up a little leaf. Because I did want to make a DIY for the same kind of look, because I was going to go for the same kind of look here.
I can't tell you.
Like, I was going to buy some ornaments, like, there was little candy ornaments, like candy canes, and I was going to make, like, I was going to buy a huge ball like this one and put a shadow figure of a silhouette of Gabriel, and then have like a candy cane bow on it because he loves candy. But this is the anti-possession symbol one, so we're gonna do. So first off, I think we're gonna put
black dogs are seeing hell.
Yeah, we're gonna do Mod Podge on this side. I don't know what side I'm gonna paint the anti-possession symbol on, but these are two-sided. No. I made some of them two-sided because some of the balls did mess up. I was gonna use Cass with my Gabriel one, but then it did not work that way. So if you did see me having a video, Christmas decorating, you probably saw that I messed it up. Now I have okay, there we go. So here we are. So we're gonna use this. This palette cost $2 in the in Dollarama. So if you do want, this kind of palette for your paint, it's $1. It's $1. And this modpodge here is the water. It cost me $2. Walmart will have this Mod Podge, a huge bottle of this Mod Podge. I think it's expensive in Walmart, but this came from the Dollarama store, so I just came from Dollarama. So in Dollarama, if you don't want to go to Walmart or Michael's to get your Mod Podge, the dollar stores like Dollar Tree, Dollarama, Arcley, or even General Dollar are the place you could go. I don't know what the US stores have. I think they have like the Dollar Tree and Dollar General. I did not see any Dollar General here in Ontario, but I did see a Dollar Tree. We have one by the Walmart. But I got this one at the Dollarama, very close walking distance to my house. So I got this Mod Podge, and I'm going to actually put it in this little cylinder thing here. And we are going to, this is gonna, I don't know if this is the front or the back now. We will know. We will know if it snaps on. It doesn't matter what side, but I think if we want to make red,
you're gonna suck it up, accept your responsibilities, and play the roles that destiny has chosen for you.
You're the vessel, Michael's vessel.
The answer's no. You know, Lucifer, you're the one, Sam. You're my vessel.
Here's another type of gold. I have two different golds. I think they're actually the same glitter. I don't know. There was like,
hey, Lisa, things are about to get really bad.
Whatever you're thinking of doing, don't do it.
I have to.
The cage you sprung Lucifer from, you can shove his ass back in. The key to the cage?
Oh, there's a copper, there is
who is it?
Copper kind I can use
the angels took
too, as well. So I think I may use, I think what I may do now is just use gold and copper for this one.
Are you because
this will be antique, like, you know, it will have a little bit of red.
You're gonna let your brother jump right into the fiery
Christmas ball. I grabbed them for painting. I did,
losing your brother.
So this is gonna be drying.
You gotta promise not to try to bring me back.
Sammy?
So this this Mod Podge, it looks rusty now. I love the rustic look. So this will be like one side of where that will happen. So right now, let's let this dry. I'm gonna go quickly print out that thing. So it's just gonna be a quick print. I'm just gonna look for the anti-possession symbol. Tape it in with tape.
Finding purgatory.
Right here, trusty old tape. I'm just gonna tape it in with this tape, Scotch. You could buy this Scotch tape again at Dollarama. Magic tape, magical tape. So yeah, so we're only gonna put it in on the anti-possession symbol. Like, make a little loop. I'll show you what to do. So now we're gonna actually, before I leave, why don't we just do the paints that we will need? So since the anti-possession symbol in Supernatural is red, I am gonna need a reddish color. This is gold. That's silver, black, blue, pink, more yellow. I don't have all the colors.
The hell
I
have I
was in bright red. Because you are like bloody color. I think the more you add,
we should be friends, you and I.
Let's see me swim through hot garbage and shake hands with a bite. I don't get any irritation like
red color. A dark blood. I wish this was blood red. I love vampires and that stuff. So this will obviously, these are crappy ones. I don't really care about if they go hard. I could just chuck them in the garbage. So I have this. So I'm going to pour this red here on the tray. And I was thinking we red glitter on the outside once it dries. The very thin.
That's the word of God.
So yes. You are gonna need that. So we have red. So that's
Hello,
the
Kevin.
Red.
The only way to kill Leviathan is with a bronze washing of the true blood of the fallen. Angel blood. You gotta bleed an alpha. And blood from the ruler of fallen humanity.
I didn't use this group yet, but
you gotta give us some blood or not.
Happily. But no.
Blood wins.
Let's see what the red makes. We're gonna grab a little bit of red. So we're gonna grab a different paper now. I think we're gonna use I'm not gonna paint yet, but I'm just gonna see what color it makes.
I'm just curious. Good thing we got Crowley in the corner, right? Seeing as how it all comes down to him.
It sort of makes like a gold paint. Guys, I love this color, but
Mr. Crowley,
I know color. This is not the red for the possession symbol. It sort of makes like,
I'm about to close the gates of hell forever.
Now, if you put like a dark, it sort of made me orange because it is, gold is a little yellow, so it is gonna be like that. Oh no, guys, as you saw what happened there, I did not pay attention to the ground.
Thought you could elude me forever.
God built a series of tests.
Black.
When he got all three, he could slide the gates of hell.
Where do we start?
Kill a hound of hell. An innocent soul has to be rescued from hell and delivered unto heaven.
The final test.
To cure a demon.
Abaddon, the knight of hell.
She's gone.
My name is Naomi.
Black and red makes.
Angel tablet.
I won't hurt you.
Browning, brownish color, like,
these trials, they're purifying.
Yeah. I think we need brown, guys. So if you do want brown, it is brown.
Needs your help.
It's like a little golden, golden brown. But the anti-possession symbol is not that. We're gonna use, I guess I'm gonna have to use this paint up or just wash it out. I was just curious what color it made.
Like we always do.
Now I know.
Are you
with me? So, I'm gonna put this crappy mark paint right there. But we are gonna need red. I think we actually may use like a red in red. But we are gonna use red. But we have to wait for the paint to dry. So on the outside, Christmas ball.
His name,
so
Adriel.
We have that
Adriel is
there.
Working
this is
for
garbage.
Metatron.
Bye bye.
Adriel,
I was the one who
we could do a
all the
painting, guys.
Before.
If you're interested, if this video was a little too short, I could make two videos for this. So now we are gonna do.
Without the mark, the blade is useless.
You're supposed to lead the angels, Kestia.
Just trying to get my people home.
You are not the hero.
I'm the hero.
You don't know what it's like to be human. I'm starting to think the blade is doing something to you.
Yeah, I'm telling
you
now.
Have you told him about your stolen grace?
Sucks for me.
Punish him.
I can't.
Yes, you just gave up your
entire
arm.
You're gonna grab a better marker than these crap.
He's powering up with the angel tablet.
Metatron's secret portal.
From here on out, I'm calling the shots.
So,
I'm not here to fight.
This,
at least give me a chance.
Guys, I don't know if the angel warning symbol should be, like... I did want to paint it dark. So we're gonna do that as well. Okay, so here we have this. So now I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna put that ball there. We don't need this in much longer because we are needing this, just this. And we're gonna use this.
I will save my brother or die trying.
So
just a curse.
You are painting this, so dip. How much paint will need?
The Book of the Damned is
this
a
is red. This was red online.
Or
so.
Undoing any kind of damnation there is.
I think this is in code. Bring the ideas codex. I'll break this
so the best
text
you can do
right
do
open.
Is just paint this off.
Dean is not
and then once
better.
You're gonna have to let time. This dry once again.
grace has been restored.
It's dry. It's okay if it's like...
Find me a cure for my brother, and I'll kill Crowley.
Thank
it's
you,
not
Sam.
Bloody. I don't have fake blood.
Who I really am. It must be something that I don't know about. But... something I could hold over as a bargaining chip.
She's cracked the code.
Riley.
I don't want to have to hurt you.
I don't think that's going to be a problem.
Create the world. God had to give up his only kin, the darkness.
I was the beginning, and I will be the end. We're bonded.
She's the sister of God.
God?
She picked you.
You have to understand
again,
this about the darkness. She's relentless. The only reason I came off the sidelines.
Where on earth are we going to find an answer on how to stop her?
The hand of God. Only Lucifer.
This is a little messy itself. But. Yeah, this is a little messy. We don't worry about the mess.
Mara, no!
I think I may actually need to use better mark, the better.
Did you
think
know
in this
people
case,
tell stories about us?
We are going to
yeah.
have to upgrade.
But apparently we're a little bit legendary.
I think in this case, we are actually going to have to upgrade with the paintbrush. So... I'm gonna grab one of these better paintbrushes that don't
I
so this
sort
one.
Of been working with the British men of letters.
I know how much you
get. Don't get me wrong,
no,
these have been used up like very and these push down. These don't push down. So these are a lot easier.
Crowley's dead, and the devil is out looking for his son.
A Nephilim is coming to be.
Thank you,
there we go.
It's mother. The baby's not evil.
This is not going to be as good as
future. I have faith.
Original, but hey,
this child. She will shoot you.
But hey, at least. So you can lift it as well when.
My name is Dean Winchester.
This will be modpodged on the
Sam,
other side.
We kill monsters.
This is boring. Is
Guys.
There, I don't know, music?
So this is just a triangle. So this is the angel warding symbol. Now you're gonna leave your angel warding symbol to dry off. It won't look any better than the actual symbol itself, but that's fine. Because you are going to.
We've got portals to the apocalyptic world. We've got.
You are going to have.
Deal with a whole
like,
new set of tiddly wings.
Paint on the outside. And we are going to use Mod Podge on the top. So. On the top of this. I was thinking of making, like, maybe putting glitter. Not now. But somehow painting on glitter onto. I wish I had red glitter paint.
Let's go.
But I don't.
Welcome to the team.
So this will have to be like this. But maybe we can find
say,
some.
We use his grace to open up a door between two universes.
Yeah.
When we get Mom, we get Jack, and we get out. Team Free Will 2.0. Here we go.
So now, we just have to wait. There will be a part two of this video since we have to wait. I can't really do anything now. With this video, so I'm just gonna go clean my paintbrushes off. Yeah, so I'm just gonna go clean these off.
God, the devil. Now you live in a secret bunker.
I'm gonna keep this paint wet because this paint will be here.
None of this happen without you.
I'm gonna close this glitter. I'm thinking we're gonna mix the gold and the stuff together, like glitter, some of this and some of that, like some of the. I wish we had silver as well. I could grab. Maybe next time I will grab tiny little bottles for and make supernatural essence, or even grab like a box, like make a hunter box for you guys. So this has been a supernatural painting. So after we're done here, we'll be back. This is all dry. Oh, it is dry. Okay, it's good. We're gonna clip these together soon. After I put the gold inside, after the paint dries. So yeah, I'm not really good at these symbols, but I could fix them up because they are a little see-through. The paint will sadly be a little see-through. There is paint already. I think we can actually, what we can do is put, I have an idea. I just got a great idea. So, where's that red thing? While the paint is still wet, I think what we can do is we can fix up. Some of the previous. So, if you don't want it pink, there will be some areas that are pink. If you don't want that, you can wet paint. And it's okay if this job is messy, because remember, they used angel's blood in the show for this symbol. So they used their own blood to make this warding symbol. I think they either used Cass's blood in the show. So it doesn't really matter about the mess that you make on this. Remember that. So we can use the red glitter, I think, guys. So we can do this. There we go. So we could use the red glitter. It will be everywhere. I'm sorry. And then we can actually Mod Podge it later. So I'm going to close Mod Podge because if it does get dry inside, I had Mod Podge, like a whole thing of Mod Podge, like one of those big gigantic containers, because my family did used to do crafts. So I'm just going to put this all over. So that's already all over. You could do this. Tap it. It will stick to most of it, but yeah, so there you go. You have red glowing. So some of it will be glowing, some of it won't be glowing, but I think we could take this out. Be careful when the paint is wet with the glitter. You could rip this out, but don't flip it over just yet. So that was the empty possession symbol we painted on. You could use glitter. You could use a little bit more. Why don't we use a little bit more on the end? Pretty sure the end could use a little bit more. Some of the symbols can use a little bit more. And I used the same red for the Sam ball, for the Sam Christmas ball. So I'm gonna just do that. And any leftovers you can literally put in a next Christmas tree. So this is the warding symbol now. I don't know if you could see it all glittered up there. This is perfect because it does look like the blood is smeared. So it brings uplifting. So we are gonna do that. We're gonna leave that here to dry. I'm gonna leave that there to dry. And I don't know what I'm gonna do with the inside. I may do gold and, yeah, just gold and that, or make it like blue it. I do want it. I wish I could get a glow stick and put it in, because maybe like, we can grab glow. I don't know how to, if the glow stick would leak, though. Yeah, maybe leave that one for later. But, yeah, but so this is how you make these. I decide, like, since I have a free branch here, I could put, instead of putting, because this spot was totally naked, but that's okay. So this spot will be perfect for that. So I made an, so today we made an angel warding symbol. So for your, for the hunters that love Supernatural and the show, this is the 15th season. You could, you can even make, I was going to make a wreath and buy little numbers and put like 15, from when the show started. I did want to put buy little numbers for a wreath and when the show started and when it's going to end. That'd be great for Supernatural thing. We could also go like on a shop with me to Dollarama, but it's very busy there all the time. So I just don't want to bug the staff with, you know, doing that kind of video. So this is on the outside. This is gonna be like literally crazy. We are gonna Mod Podge the outside when we're done, so that's fine. It is a little messy. Like, I do have one tube of Mod Podge, so I'm using this wisely because I do not want to buy like a whole ton of Mod Podge and then have, like, I do have a whole ton of paint, and I want to get, I know we're probably not gonna be reviewing toys here anymore. But, yeah, but if anyone knows how to mark toy, reviewing toy videos, there will be, so I will leave this for now as a not kids video, and then you could tell me how I can mark videos that are Funko, because I've marked all my Funko pop reviews as made for kids, because from what I read online, it was like, from what I learned online, like any action animated stuff, like the Funko Pop, like animated shows and stuff, like that, like, because there is Funkos that aren't for kids, like Stranger Things, there is Disney ones, but should I mark like some of them not for kids or all of them for kids? I do not know the policy, because really there was no option to do so. So now I'm ranting. So, oh, and yeah, just gold and that, or make it like blue. It, I do want it. I wish I could get a glow stick and put it in, because maybe, like, we can grab glow. I don't know how to, if the glow stick would leak, though. Yeah, maybe leave that one for later. But, yeah, but so this is how you make these. I decide, like, since I have a free branch here, I could put, instead of putting, because this spot was totally naked, but that's okay. So this spot will be perfect for that. So I made an, so today we made an angel warding symbol. So for your, for the hunters that love Supernatural and the show, this is the 15th season. You could, you can even make, I was going to make a wreath and buy little numbers and put like 15, from when the show started. I did want to put buy little numbers for a wreath and when the show started and when it's going to end. That'd be great for Supernatural thing. We could also go like on a shop with me to Dollarama, but it's very busy there all the time. So I just don't want to bug the staff with, you know, doing that kind of video. So this is on the outside. This is gonna be like literally crazy. We are gonna Mod Podge the outside when we're done, so that's fine. It is a little messy. Like, I do have one tube of Mod Podge, so I'm using this wisely because I do not want to buy like a whole ton of Mod Podge and then have, like, I do have a whole ton of paint, and I want to get, I know we're probably not gonna be reviewing toys here anymore. But yeah. Okay, back with part two of our little Christmas decorating. So I think it's still moist.
No,
it is not moist. It's a little moist still. I guess we can actually put some Mod Podge on the inside. So now, if you're really careful. So now I think what we're gonna do. Oh no, I can't. So with this one, I am gonna have to hold it. Okay. Before I used this paintbrush, so I'm just gonna reuse it again. I'm gonna put some Mod Podge in there, so I could. Are we gonna need more Mod Podge? Probably. I'm gonna do the best I can. Pull it up because it is great Mod Podge. So you don't have to like keep putting Mod Podge in. But I think what I'm gonna do on the outside of this is like put some protection on it as well, because it is glitter made. If you don't want them being scratched by your Christmas tree, you are gonna have to put Mod Podge on the outside if you have used paint or something. So, oh, that's perfect actually. Put a little bit of gold in there. Put a little gold. And again, we are using two different glitters in this one. So we're gonna use a little bit of this color. So we're gonna mix that color together. That's what I think we could do. So the outside's perfect. Don't break the little tie string. So when my mom does come home, I am gonna ask her to put it in the tie string on, and then we can just put it on the tree, and then I have pictures on my Instagram, so if you wanna see how the tree looks like after our little craft session here, the pictures will be posted on Instagram. So all this color will be placed in another Christmas ball for my grandparents. And if you don't have enough, if you have like naked spots on this, that's fine as well, I guess. But if you really want to get some, just put some more. I guess we can put some more. I'm going to put like some. I know this is not the same color, but whatever. You can add these colors together, I think. Oh, there we go. We can make okay. So once everything dries,